Hello, this is a video to show how to make a pillow 3D model in Blender. This is material setup for cloth texture in previous video. We can find the tutorial in this channel. Now I switch to solid shading mode and then switch off the render scene. And then I right click to add a new collection. And then we can add a plane, go to add, merge and plane. Make sure that we select the plane. And then go to add mode, and then we can right click and choose subdivide and open the subdivide panel. We can increase the number of paths. I increase it to 20, so we have enough faces for creating the 3D shape for pillow. And then I switch to face selection and make sure that we select all the faces. I press A to select all the faces and then press E to extrude it. And then we can use loop cuts to add the edge in the middle and then press S to scale up a bit. Now we can go back to object mode and make sure that we select the object and go to physics. And we can choose cloth, go down to pressure, check the box and increase to 3 in pressure. And then in the collisions, we can check the box self collisions. In the fit race, we can reduce the gravity to 0. Next, we can go to timeline and play the simulation. So we got the 3D shape of pillow. I stop it here. And then we can right click and convert to merge. So we apply the cloth simulation. Now we can select the object to add more detailing. Go to add mode, and then I add the loop cut, something like this, and choose the loop's edge and scale inwards. Now we can go back to object mode and select the object, and we can go to modifier properties, add the modifier, generate, choose subdivide surface modifier. And then we can right click and choose shade smooth. Next, we can apply the material. We can switch to material preview and then go to the material properties. And I choose the probe texture that showed in the beginning of this video. Choose it. And we can see that the texture is not correct. So we can change the texture setting. We can switch to shader editor. And in previous setting, I connect to UV. I can switch to generate, so I disconnect UV and connect generate to mapping. Something like this, and then switch to 3D robots. So we can see the texture is correct now. Next, we can switch on the render scene. And switch off the probe and switch to render preview to see the rendering. So this is how we can make pillow 3D model in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.